foundation of the church and to take his name, the name of Jesus Christ, and empower others through that name to do big, huge things. That is just continues to amaze me if we read it in Acts and as we live it today. So as we cover this topic, that's what we're going to be looking at, and how God takes this miracle and sets up Peter's second sermon. Let's open in prayer.
I was really interested in the sermon, Pastor.